in this book for you. From the mix of files, Mysteries of E. Franker is a mystery novel written by A.L. Collinsworth. Their destination. After successfully making it through the first night, they find a newspaper article about how their parents are worried and looking for them since Wednesday. There is a new exhibit at the museum which is the sculpture, which is believed to be made by Michelangelo. Claudia and Jamie discover that the sculpture was given to the museum by Miss Bigel E. Frankfurter. They decide to go to Miss Bigel E. Frankfurter's house, which used to be a museum in Connecticut. Investigator files on who made the famous sculpture. The message of the sculpture is never to have on book. My favorite part of the book is when Claudia and Jamie look through Miss Bailey E. Frank Miller's file. Who made the angel sculpture? Because when Claudia and Jamie look through Miss Bailey E. Frank Miller's file, who made the angel sculpture? Because Claudia and Jamie are working as a team to not give up and try to find the answer to the sculpture. The message of my book is never to give up hope. Never. The message of my book is never give up hope is because Claudia and Jamie never give up on looking through thousands of files that they have to read that Miss Bailey E. Frankfurter has in April. Other books by E.L. Collinsworth are The Outcast of 19 Skewer Place, My Father's Daughter, The View from Saturday, Tattoo to Strat Never, The Silent to the Bone, and The Second Miss Bailey. There are many more books to read because E.L. Collinsworth